Hi, my name is Brent DeBoosman. I'm chief reporter here at the Khaleej Times. Today I'm going to be discussing with you a new initiative that's been launched by Dubai Police and the Emirates National Oil Company, which what it means for us is that minor traffic accidents can now be reported at petrol stations in Dubai. For now, it's been selected at 3 petrol stations, 2 on Sheikh Zayed Road and 1 in Al Warqa. The new initiative, I mean, it's designed to make life easier and streamline the process of reporting these minor incidents, and also it helps Dubai Police and the private sector establish a closer relationship. Basically, the system works in that if drivers who might not be familiar with all the smart programs available from Dubai Police can now, after a minor traffic accident, go to these 3 ENOC stations, where they'll hand over their car registration and driving licenses to the customer service section, which will then capture the images on a smartphone and issue an accident report within 3 minutes. So it's very fast and very easy. The customer service representative will then send the insurance companies of both drivers the information, and the process will go from there. So it's quite a bit more efficient and fast than going to a police station and filing a formal report. Those gas stations in particular that have been selected up until now were selected because they're in residential areas which see a large number of minor accidents, specifically during rush hour. The system itself isn't new. It's already been implemented in Al Rashidiyah police station proper. And since the launch of the system, they've had 1,818 complaints filed through the system. So it's easy and it's efficient, and it will make everyone's life easier if they're unfortunately involved in a minor traffic accident in this area. So please let us know what you think. Does this help allay your concerns about being in a minor traffic accident? Would you use this system if you were in a traffic accident? And what do you think of, are you using all these different smart programs and new initiatives that have been launched by the government of Dubai recently? Thanks.